guys, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you how to add an email opt-in form to Wix. This is great if you want to start collecting your site's visitors' emails today to grow your audience, but aren't ready to upgrade to a third-party email marketing software, such as MailChimp or ConvertKit. Stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to add an email opt-in form in Wix and to get a free complete website creation guide to help you create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in. There are two ways you can add an email opt-in form in Wix to gather email subscribers. With a contact form that's embedded on your page, or with a light box that overlaps whatever is on your page, like a pop-up. In my video on how to set up emails in Wix and create Wix shout-out email marketing campaigns, I not only do a run-through of how to create a lead capture form on your Wix website with a light box, but also show you how to do email marketing in Wix if you don't want to use a third-party email marketing platform. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add an email opt-in form in Wix with a contact form instead. From your Wix editor, click on plus add from the panel on the left, contact forms, and then from the subscribe section, select one of the available templates. This email opt-in form is 100% customizable from its individual toolbar. For instance, you can click on form settings to manage your form's existing subscribers, edit the settings and submit message, save time with automations, create an email marketing campaign, and access support. You can either click on add new field or on the plus sign to add a new field to your form from the recommended section, or add text, a number, a selection, date, upload, reCAPTCHA, or signature. You can click on layouts to change your form layout from one column to two columns, edit the space between rows and the space between columns, change the text alignment and input text padding, and toggle whether you want the field title to appear or not. You can click on design to change your opt-in form to another design, or click on customize design to customize the current one even further by editing the input fields, fill color and opacity, border, corners, shadows, and text, as well as the form backgrounds, fill color and opacity, border, corners, and shadow. You can click on animation to bring some movement to your opt-in form, and then customize said animation's power, direction, duration, delay, and select whether you want to animate the opt-in form only the first time or always. To edit any of your opt-in form's existing fields, just double-click on them, and then customize the field title, placeholder text, and general settings. If you wish to delete one of the fields, just select it, and then press delete on your computer. Once you finish designing your email opt-in form in Wix, remember to save your work and click on the blue publish button up top to make your changes active to all of your site's visitors. Now you know how to add an email opt-in form in Wix. As promised, to get a free complete website creation guide to help you create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm, just click on the link in the description box below. So what will you be sending your email subscribers once they opt into your email list? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments section below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your free complete website creation guide. If you're new here, hi, I'm Marina Latai from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button. And if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern. Just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you guys have a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.